My name is Pauline Hams. I'm 62 years old. I chose to do a Certificate 3 in aged care, mainly because I knew I could get employment in it. It is a growth industry, and because my father was 84 years old and required some looking after. I was right doing the palliative care when he passed away. Once I was able to examine how I felt and grieve a bit over my dad's death, my husband was quite encouraging and said to me, you know, take it at your own pace, but you know, you've got to finish the course. So it helped me understand where my father was at his age and with his failing health. So it made me more sympathetic. One of the things I've come to understand is that the older you get, the more you can put into practice the things that you learn.